Teso, being an agricultural area, the central bank is keen on educating people on how they can access agriculture loans to enable them venture into commercial farming.
But we are gravely affected by the impact of COVID-19. But as we speak now, they are still limping and that they need some financial oxygen to go back onto their feet.
Alex Ranja, the Deputy Director, Agriculture Credit Facility, Bank of Uganda, urged Teso farmers and people with small businesses to get low interest loans through small business recovery funds.
So that's why this fund was established, and you can acquire up to a tune, a maximum of 200 million at the interest rate of 10%.
The bank officials further urged the community of Teso sub-region to stop the old-fashioned way of keeping their cash savings in pillows and ceilings.
Bank of Uganda's licensed 25 authorized companies in the area of, we call it mobile money payment systems.
We go directly to the farmers bank, not again moving from bank meandering around in the grass like snakes. So give the farmers of Teso their bank. And what happened to the cooperative bank of Teso?
The two-day engagement between Teso community and bank officials has attracted the Teso business community, cultural, religious, and political leaders. The resident city commissioner for Soroti City expressed concern over people who engage in multiple loans and end up failing to pay.
We have the highest appetite for loans, but repayments becomes a problem because what we observe is people divert these loans from the intended purpose. You go to the bank, I want a loan for this purpose, the bank does verification and so on. Immediately you get the money, you divert. Now, repaying it becomes a problem.
We would like Bank of Uganda to support a non-formal training program to build the capacity of the business people here, both in businesses and agriculture, so that they can get the mindset, the tool set, and the skill set to be able to borrow this money.
According to the bank secretary, Susan Kanyemimbwa, the bank is going to give back to the Teso community by constructing a maternity ward at Magoro Health Center 3 in Katakwi District.
We are supporting Magoro Health Center 3, and this is in Katakwi. And we are going to do a new outpatient department for that health center 3. Renovating the maternity block.
Report compiled by Godfrey Ojore for the news.